He's down releasing the terrapin from his monk into the local lake. There he goes. Mr. Terrapin, he's happy. Off he swims.